abuse. He's got sick hard ass sight to the floor. Got a gash in his throat and his balls are on the floor. Eight hooks in the side of the face, man, it's gotta hurt. But to me it's all beautiful artwork. The ceremony, see, it started at five. I would've let him watch it, but he wasn't alive. I'll leave you with this little bit of information. An accurate detailed summary of the killing. Your god and fuck you too. Fuck your god and fuck you too. I'm a goddamn Jesus freak.
You're not.
I'm a goddamn Jesus freak. Ain't nobody shit when it comes to the razor tip. Laceration to the neck, cause we gotta get your neck. Open power, see the dirty goods. Watch your blood drip, goddamn yo. Your blood tastes good. Communion's at 8, so don't be late. Service starts. Sharpest blade, let's see what kind of freak Jesus we can make. Fuck old school, let's keep it up to date. We gotta incorporate the stainless steel. Knee hooks to the base, take the flag and take a thrill. Suspend you up to the gun, hold it cross. Take out the scalpel and remove your fucking balls.
Cut him up, hang him up. Cut him up, hang him up.
Wicked, wicked, wicked.
As the blood gushes out from the laceration in your stomach, you're hanging there just bleeding to death. And what's left of you is a bloody work of art. Hanging from the suspension system in the corner of my moon. Hooks dug deep underneath the skin, penetrating your muscle and ripping fire tissue underneath the flesh. It's a delight when the sickest gets to see the sight. I'm a victim in pain, health and life. Jesus Christ on the crucifix. I throw some meatballs that were hanging with some chains into your wrist. Embraced your arms up to your side and saw the decomposing process of my Jesus Christ living life. Yeah. I've never seen Jesus like this, but now I love to see Jesus like this. I've never seen
Wicked and Adulterous Generation, Sequel and Assigned.